The 572nd Brigade Engineer Battalion conducted winter training exercises in February at Camp Ethan Allen in Jericho, Vermont. The unit trained in how to analyze, prime, and detonate explosives in order to improve individual soldier training and overall unit readiness. Specialist Michael Richards of Alpha Company explains some of the tasks completed by the unit during drill.
Well, we regularly rehearse infantry battle drills and priming explosives. After we were done rehearsing, we went into the classroom, primed our explosives, did a final rehearsal, and went straight into our infantry battle drills.
Army Sergeant Michael Babin shares with us the goals of the weekend's training.
A big part of the mission today was to boost the confidence of our soldiers. We are a mountain unit, and just working in the cold weather, it's one of our specialties here, getting our guys comfortable working in the snow, make sure that we can still conduct our movements and be efficient.
Reporting for the 172nd Public Affairs Detachment, I'm Specialist Jillian McCready.